Bonfire Night. Are you hoping to end... Are you hoping to end the night with a bang?
So if one leaves the house, like I have, I'll leave the house with a bang. I must have. That's a requirement.
It's going to be more than a bang. It's going to be a Catherine wheel. Let's just say that.
Definitely. I've got a condom in my wallet. I'm definitely going to win it.
I'm sure he hopes to make love, but if he doesn't make love, he'll wait for another time where he meets a girl where he does win.
Crisis bag, that's not me. Act like a waistband, that's not me. Tonight is now, that's what I call crisis. What do you love most about the 90s and the noughties?
I weren't alive for most of that era, but it was a great era. I'm glad I was born in the noughties.
It's Club 7!
Yeah!
Trent student came out of ocean dressed as a baby with 50 love bites on his neck. Do you think you could beat this record?
I have beaten that record.
We put a bin on top of our porter's lodge. A bin. Like, that is heavy. No Trent student has got that capacity.
Some people are just obsessed with biting. Some people have a problem.
A new service has been developed where you can deliver to the doorsteps of people you don't like.
No way.
Is this something that you do on people you don't like?
Incorrect.
That's perfect. That's an essential service in the 21st century.
You shit on my doorstep.
Thanks, Mom. Hello, Mom.
Why am I paying so much money?